Oh, interact with it to destroy it. Wonderful. Cool, Crash. It's Bloodborne. Awesome.
Vultures. Igni should do the trick.
Ah!
Come on.
So short. Is he gonna run?
Oh no, you don't.
Oops, missed. I've killed him before, Crash. I have a pretty good idea.
Maybe I could use the slinger contraption.
He wants me to use the slinger.
That all you got?
Damn it. He takes forever to use the sign. Sign's not ready. bone pile. Oh no, he's gonna kill me.
Oh, come on!
Except... Oh yeah, I forgot you can jump up the vines. How far do they go now? Okay. No!
How you like that silver?
Use a slingshot first. The running in this game is always funny to me.
Not about to let you get away that easy.
Oh no! I forgot he does that. Okay. R1. Take all of our potions or whatever. What is it? Well done steak, I think? Okay. I think tomorrow's the last day for the event.
Certain body parts. Come on.
Why is he friends with these guys? When do they become buddies? That was the best heal I've ever had in this situation.
Damn.
Oh, they knocked me out of the stun.
That all you got?
Again already? I just got rid of those guys.
Come on.
Where'd you go? Oh, they are stunned. Nice. It did work.
How you like that silver?
Actually, it's kind of keeping Jagras away from me.
It's waning.
Yeah. Nice. Division 2? Yeah. I played the beta. Hi, Lucky. Glutton for punishment. You do realize I came back to gaming with Dark Souls, right? Hi, Levels. Hi, Mister.
Like it's working. The numbers are thinning. Come on, come closer.
Damn it. I'm using his sword. I'm doing fine with it this time. Oh shit. Some of this drop. Those are white. How do you slide again? Doesn't let you heal. He's as bad as a Bloodborne boss.
Come on.
Is he calling his damn blizzards? Yep, he sure did. Well, hello, damn lizards. Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Well, come on.
What else? Ancient potion?
Silver.
I guess you need a longer hill. A longer downhill. Oh my god! Tricky, tricky. Staying far away from me, I don't know why.
Oh, come on.
Weird. God damn it, lizard. My sword! Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. I forgot about my sword. Stupid sharpening mechanic. I can use my sign on them.
That all you got?
Happy Super Friends, your new Adventures Newsline.
come on!
What do I have? 20 minutes left. Having to sharpen during the fight. Hooray.
How you like that silver?
It is something wrong. This isn't how it's supposed to go. Maybe it is. We'll see. Alright, I'm gonna sharpen now. What else? What else do I need to do? I don't know. Flash pots are good. Plenty of time, nice. Yeah, much better than my first try. Hi, Mano. This wasn't my last.
It's angry now.
This wasn't my last.
Out of your way. Let's go.
Before.
Come on, come closer. Saved.
Oh, here we go. That's why.
Come to return the favor, huh? I think I like this beast.
That's cute. Get him, Pookie.
Come on.
No, no. Okay, get the lizards. Get them. He's really distracting them. I hope. He is. Nice. Oh my god.
That all you got?
Gonna die? Thanks. Where are you, damn it? Oh no! Oh my god!
Come on.
Oh, he died. damn it. Alright, we'll try again. I didn't know he could die. That's really sad. Damn Jogress.
How you like that silver?
I almost had it. Jump up here. Tells me a game I should play. It's not, it's never ending what games I should play. Never ending. Oh! Is that just getting tired. There's more damn joggers here.
Silver.
More lizards. 10 minutes left. Oh, I sharpened enough. Oh. Spores. damn it. What did I just get? What happened? Bring in. Poison.
Come on. Done. Finally. We're thought to settle down now and return to normal.
Wow. Takes a whole damn timer. I hope I carved him last time. I don't know if I did.
Meshin drew a lot of nutrients out of these woods. These materials are strong. Should deliver them to the commission. Could be useful in their research.
Oh, makes them lose your trace. Cool. Alright, so what about this one? This was a... oh, paramushroom. Fun stream today, Shreya. Thanks, guys. There's Julie.
You have our deepest thanks. We couldn't have solved that problem on our own.
It's been an honor, Geralt of Rivia. Thank you for coming to the new world.
She says Geralt. Rose said I'm saying it wrong. It's Rose said his name's Geralt.
Meshin's portals, I think. Pretty sure I'll find one still open. Where's that hunter? While I tended to the Leshin, he cleared the forest of a lot of filth.
He's our brightest star, so he's rarely in one place for too long. As soon as that Leshin was taken care of, he was already off on another assignment. He sends his regards. Now then, here's your reward.
Hefty as that coin is, it can't possibly have any value in my world. Give it to the hunter. I couldn't have killed the Leshin without his help anyway. And this, also for your hunter.
What is it?
A runestone. Your hunters don't wield any magic of their own. But in our world, magic exists in some objects as a matter of course. If a Leshin ever appears again, tell your hunter to use it to summon flames. All right. Godspeed to
you. Can someone ban Omi, please?
Take care.
Yay! Claw. Bone. Resin. Antlers! Yes! Yes! Uh-oh. I don't know if I got what I needed. Yes! The skull! Alright, we can make Geralt, but I don't think we can make his weapons yet. I'm rank 34. Try solving them all on a single go. Alright. Let's try to save Pookie. I didn't realize Pookie's health was draining. Does Pookie have a health bar on my screen somewhere I can watch? Thank you, Abotic. Shreya might have missed your... why you got banned, Omi. Bounty complete.
I have something special just for you.
Weapon armor. Capture a creature from another world. Creature capture. Oh my god, this thing. Why did I want to play this? So this one, capture a creature from another world. Do I have to actually select it somehow? Doesn't seem like I can. Like this, I can select. Why did I pick that? Get rid of it. Whatever. Capture, capture. I think he's small. No. Question. Breakable. It break his face. Body and legs are breakable. If I use my real sword. All right. Poison, sleep, paralysis, blast, and stun. All right, where's the little monster? Is he not in here? Necker. Where's Necker? Go there at night. Okay. Capture the net. Alright, I'll be right back. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I will go up to the workshop and see what we can unlock. But I think I also want to save Pookie. Okay. Hi, Known. How you doing?
Something making.
Full armor sets. Looks like we can make his armored set. Skull, 3 claws, 4 bone, 2 resin. Skull. Yeah, looks like I can make it all, huh? Looks like I have enough money. But what, I probably... might as well just make it. Let's make it, guys! $60,000. Equip it? Yeah. Oh, what? That's a trophy? Equip the Geralt of Rivia full armor set to upgrade your magic with Igni Intensity skill. The Hunter Runestone you receive from him will turn to Igni Sign, granting a significant boost magic power. Use it to your advantage. Gesture you receive will change to Witcher 3 Igni Sign. Increase your magical prowess even more. What? Cool. All right. Oh, we can make it. Even though I can't upgrade it, we can make it. Hi, Red Hat.
Oi.
Ah. High fight. Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna use a damn sword. Crabby sword. Okay, this time when we... to save Pookie, I'm gonna use my real sword. Okay, let's go save Pookie. The RDR2 update, I haven't played it yet, Uber Gang. But so far, it's looking like it's not, perhaps not working out as intended. There he is! We've got him! There he is! It's Geralt, the Witcher. Geralt is here. Takun, say hi to Geralt. Takun, Takun, Takun. Takun, Takun, Takun. Takun, Takun, Takun. Hey! This is my first ever Witcher game, guys. I'm excited. Yeah, I know, Crash. I used it, but I used it too late. I didn't know he could die. I've seen you say that 3 times now, man. There he is. Mr. Geralt Sam. There he is. The Witcher of your dreams.
Yeah. Anyways. Hi, Thurkers. How you been, man? Oh, yeah, no worries. Crash is all good. I might have missed it the first two times. You're right. Who's Julie? I'll show you. I'll show you. I'll show you right now. This is Julie. Oh, hi, Julie. Julie and Gerald. Gerald. And Julie. I do this because Ro told me that I trigger him when I say names wrong. Look, I'm sorry. I was not saying Gerald wrong. That was right. So whenever he does that, I just try to make it worse. Gerald and Julie. Okay.